The Gospel of 15 August 2018. The Holy Bible, Matthew chapter 18, verses 15 to 20. If your brother does something wrong, go and have it out with him alone, between your two selves. If he listens to you, you have won back your brother. If he does not listen, take one or two others along with you. Whatever the misdemeanour, the evidence of two or three witnesses is required to sustain the charge. But if he refuses to listen to this, report it to the community. And if he refuses to listen to the community, treat him like a Gentile or a tax collector. In truth, I tell you, whatever you bind on earth will be bound in heaven. Whatever you loose on earth will be loosed in heaven. In truth, I tell you once again, if two of you on earth agree to ask anything at all, it will be granted to you by my Father in heaven. For there two or three meet in my name, I am there among them.